Every person has fear. The courage is the coming out that you can overcome your fear and carry out the instructions or the duties that you're supposed to do. Believe in God, believe in the commitment that you have as a Marine officer, and have a courage to carry out the orders that you're ordered to do. Laying down in a foxhole and your foxhole buddy raises his head and gets hit in the head and half of it blown off, you really then realize that just how short our lifespan is and just how fragile we as human beings are. When you give your life for your fellow man and your fellow Marine, that is one of the most courageous things that you could do.
In 1950, United States Marine Corps Captain Carl Sitter received orders to take and hold East Hill at the Chosin Reservoir. Carl Sitter gathered his troops and led the way up the steep, frozen hillside. They came under blistering enemy fire and sustained heavy casualties.
Carl Sitter was one of our heroes. When we talked about the Chosin Reservoir and battling in the cold and leading troops in unbelievable conditions, Carl Sitter's name came to the forefront.
When the enemy launched repeated vicious counterattacks, Sitter somehow dodged enemy fire as he found his way to each position held by his troops, spreading encouragement and demanding they hold ground at all costs.
Now, Carl was the guy that really did more than I did, I think, and that was on that hill.
Wounded and fighting off pain, he refused to be evacuated and continued to battle alongside his men.
He inspired us that he knew what he was doing, and as he said, as long as we keep fighting together, we're going to make it all right. We did.
These heroic actions earned Sitter the Medal of Honor.